Okay, there we go. We're back. My storage is full. Oh! What? What? Oh, man. We have 32 seconds left to score. In the half. We got pickles. I had 2 pickles. Got 18 seconds left. Guys, if I get called up, you have to record me, Ken. You record me if I get called up.
And did you get my name in there?
Yep.
You got to record me.
I got to throw my garbage away, run. Can you record? I got to throw my garbage.
Who's going for $300?
I don't know. We'll find out. I still can't believe my girl's
Yeah, what's the name? What's with this?
I don't know, Luke.
Who's this
at? Luke, I guess. Is someone hold this up?
What are you recording? What are you recording for?
Oh, no.
Okay,
so they're calling. They're calling it.
Alright, sooner or later that tunnel's gonna be completed.
Oh shoot, I forgot to put my grade in.
Baseball out there. It is really cool. I think there's more names.
I forgot to put my grade in.
I did. I put my grade in.
But my name's not in there yet, so
the fourth grader.
I put my grade.
I forgot to put my name in there.
Fourth grader Grayson Lane.
How about Karen Fashion? Come on now, Karen, grab your tickets.
I didn't sign my name in there. I know I signed my name, but I didn't put my grade. Yeah, I'm not gonna get called. Hopefully, I do get
called.
I'm crossing my fingers that I get called. I'm crossing my fingers. Nice job, Karen!
Congratulations, Karen. Big thanks to Karen too. She's one of our great hands and bus drivers. It was
nice job, Karen. Nice job! Okay, now time for the...
Karen does a awful lot for M&M over the driving bus.
They're calling. I think they're calling the second winner.
We're going to go with our youth challenge. How about Luke Newman?
Oh!
Are you ready? All right, I'm ready to go. That's right, grab your view. I'll go right back up to it. Plenty of time, so let's see if we can get two more in there. That's right, grab your view.
Come on, Luke.
Sponsoring our youth challenge.
Let's go!
Spin them around. $300.
Yeah, basketball?
Julia Olson's just shooting up here the shot out there.
Okay. Recording, where the half time. I'm just so happy. I'm just too mad that my mom and dad aren't here.
I'm guessing no relation, but I don't know. How about Ethan Olson?
Put it back here. Just
okay.
Well, Ethan makes his way down there. Okay. Let you know what our grand sponsor is. You see him here.
No,
a lot,
neither is my mom.
He also loves his
guys. Can you? I gotta go. I gotta go. So I have to go. High school. This. Can you please record?
Chris, can you please report? I thought you said that.
They have the experience and the expertise to get the job done. Tie your shoes, yeah.
Second now.
Maybe we're going for the fails video, that would work, but all right, here we go. Let's get you started. We're going to go with a layup for $10 in covered cash.
After you make sure.
There it is.
I'm so happy right now.
Free throw line, $20 to get the order. Get your cardinal wear on.
My tickets,
guys,
do you have my tickets?
Do
you have my tickets?
3 points for David Bird, State Farm Insurance.
Oh. That's half court.
Half court line. $300 on the line. That'll still buy an awful lot of tickets of gas. Cheer on, everybody. It's the last shot for the year. Oh.